I've been cramming in substantial cases, what each molecule's aim is, never understanding why. Chlorine favors orthoparaspaces, but it deactivates places within the benzene ring nearby. When reacting these on a new substrate, Lewis acids, they coordinate until they have one carbocation, so reactively. When combined with a side of benzene, it's joining to chlorinate at higher rates. Alkylate at the place where the ring is directing. You methylate and create another novel transition state. Then potassium permanganate can oxidize the methyl group and form an acid on the side. That benzoic acid metasite can substitute with a group, and cooperation helps it bind with a stronger base that can form benzyne. Radicals in place can help others bind, but in this one case with OH nearby, Meisenheimer's free. As the key intermediary combining an ipso state that will obey. When it's freed, it reacts with urgency, so it's steady. The developing aromatic ring, the ring with its intensity, is waiting to find its way another day. If conditions are right,